Keep it up and I'll come right at you with a fucking
bring bullet. It. I don't care. Nice. Are you okay? I got that off
video. Don't tell my foot. Hurt my knee right bad though. Hurt my knee right bad.
Come on.
Yes, what a good boy, Cookie. Oh.
Good boy.
You better not lose these because these are $70.
He's figuring it out.
Good boy.
He's smart. He'll figure it out. Oh, good boy.
They say they walk weird first. They look really comfy, though, for him. Don't they?
Yeah.
They're really good brand at shoes. These are the brands. Ultimate trail boots so they can do it in trails and stuff. Size
and
medium.
We take Zeke walking a lot of places, especially when it's cold.
Oh boy, let's go outside
in the snow. Let's go outside. Come on.
Much better
feel. I can't even handle it.
I know.
Yeah, so it's really disgusting out. And me and Tessa have to go take out the garbage. And this is what we have to deal with. That's not fun.
Oh, GoPro.
Yeah, I use it to vlog. It works really well.
I think it works really well. Andrew or something.
No. I could, but no. Andrew's not that important. Psh, whatever. So, leaving work and I'm gonna, go home. Stole my glory. Such a dick. Everyone's getting in on the vlog action.
Yep, absolutely.
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 Absolutely, positively.
You've never heard that before?
I've never heard of absolutely.
Oh, okay.
Sounds like apps of fartling. Toot, you know. I'm not funny. I try.
You tried.
Looks aren't everything.
Shut up. I hate my work. Actually, I hate the people I work with.
We love you.
Yeah, you better love me. You have to. That's your job.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to go home. It was really nasty earlier, so everything's covered in snow. Except for my car. I just got a little bit of snow on it. Snow piles. Oh, I forgot to change my shoes. Not worth going back. Do it tomorrow. Damn. No, too lazy for that. Later, buddy. All right, so I'm going home to hang out with my friends. So I came home to see that Amber was laying on the chair and Ethan and Talitha were here. And then, because we're all fat pigs, we all decided that we're gonna go to Taco Bell. And the nearest Taco Bell is an hour away. We thought about it, and then we decided we're gonna go to Taco Bell. So we're gonna drive for an hour to go to Taco Bell.
What a hurting situation.
Eh? What the fuck, man? We are so messed up.
We're hurting.
Whatever. It's worth it.
It is.
Hashtag worth. But yeah, we're gonna go to Taco Bell. It's gonna be really exciting. And my sides hurt because like my car got stuck in the ditch out in the driveway the other day. Like out there behind all the cars. Probably see my knuckle in there, sorry. And it was really annoying, so I had to push my car out. And then once I stopped pushing, I started digging. And then once I stopped digging, I started pushing again and I got it out. But I pulled every muscle, like all here and all here. And it hurt to walk today. And it wasn't fun. And Amber looking all cute in her new sweater.
I'm not even ready.
Well, you can get ready in the car. I think I mentioned that this loser was here too. With her fiery red hair. Did you have it braided or did you crimp it?
I crimped it.
Of course you did.
It's called a crimper, Brennan.
Bringing the fucking 70s back here.
Like Trisha.
Like Trisha. Trisha, I have nothing against you, but I'm starting to hate you.
Trisha that.
Oh my Christ. She does have nice hair for the most part.
No.
That weave, though.
Some videos where it just looks on. Oh, Jesus.
I love her, but her hair.
Even Jesus couldn't say that.
Even
some
Jesus
videos,
couldn't say
some
that.
Some videos.
Some videos it looks good. Some videos it looks like it just fucking.
I liked her hair when it was like to her shoulder.
Came out of JC
Hammer
video.
Yeah, I like it when she has her natural hair.
So, Amber decided and we decided that we're going to go get a snack before we go get our Taco Bell. So, we went to Tim Hortons at McDonald's. And got the snack. snacks.
Yeah, but
drinks.
You told them it's like over an hour away.
I did tell them it's an hour away.
And I never ate anything at all day. I got a loaf of fries.
Cheeseburger ice. Yeah, so we're on our way there and it's getting dark. It's gonna be fun.
Like, I mean, I ate nothing.
What's up, guys? Where am I angling? I'm angling in the wrong way. Yes, no, there you go. Just high?
Hi.
Just, that's it? Just
that's
high?
That's it.
Lame!
You guys are funny.
You guys are losers.
Okay.
So they just back there making funny fucking faces.
He's not embarrassed.
What happened if I put it in the back of your head?
Of course you would.
Are we good?
City in one piece, barely. I'm taking a trip to good old PetSmart. I never knew. It says PetSmart, but wouldn't it be PetSmart? I never knew. I never understood. I never got it. Never got it. Never will.
Shelties are so cute.
They really are. I meant Sheltie, not Collie. I want a bird.
Collies are beautiful too.
I want a bird.
Yeah, me too. I want like a bug bird.
I had a Lovebird. They're assholes.
Fudgies are just loud as shit.
Yeah, they're fucking annoying. These guys are dicks. Canaries are loud as shit, too.
Yeah, they are.
They have a red canary? No, they don't. What are you advertising a red canary if you don't got one? Ugh, don't have a red canary. This would be cool to have a fish tank like this.
You know what? I want a fish tank, too.
I want a fish tank. I wonder if this idiot here... His dad, like right down here.
The little goldfish.
Yeah, I wonder if he started up here and just worked his way down. He was like, fuck, how do I get home? He's like, fuck, what do I do now?
Oh shit, I didn't even realize.
Yeah, you can actually. You have smart fish that climb their way up. There's not too many smart fish over there. Oh, bearded dragon! A fancy bearded dragon. Hello, fancy bearded dragon.
They'd be cool to have.
They'd be cool as shit. I want one so bad. Look at that little thing going over its spine. It's got like a growth in its back.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Holy shit, look at that. Look at the size of that. Like a...
That's a monster.
Oh, Kenyan Sambo.
I would love to have one of those. I would love to have one of those.
I want to see.
Look at his face, it's so flat. It's so cute.
It's the burrow.
I got a baby tank.
You're cute.
You're cute.
Love ya.
Love you.
I know you do.
I love when we do stuff like this. It's so fun.
It's fun. We just randomly come to the city.
Oh,
it's
so fun.
I know you're grabbing my booty. She's grabbing my booty.
Oh, the birds are cute, but I don't want any.
I want a cockatiel.
Look. Hey, look. You can get your crickets here. 12 cents a cricket.
Taking a trip to the good old Micmac Mall. I think Ethan got different ones than we did.
What?
Or than I did for you. No, Ethan got the different ones.
Yeah.
Makeup wipes.
Yeah,
taking a trip to Micmac Mall. But did he get the same ones that I got, Amber?
Yeah.
Huh. Because Amber's are fine.
Mine are good. Mine, maybe I just got a bad pack.
You must have.
Because mine are still really wet and everything's
working. Guess where we are. Forever 21. So we're walking through the mall and realize that Target is still open.
I'm gonna try.
And there's a big closing out all final sale, so we're gonna.
Yeah, what time is it?
I have no idea what time it is. So we're gonna go and see if there's any good sales on some makeup and stuff. See what's going on.
That's beautiful. That's a beautiful thing.
Takes our cart for us. Down the escalator. Escalator. Love ya. Aw, cute people. You guys are so cute.
We're blessed. And now we are cute.
We're better than cute. Maybe the makeup isn't down here. I thought it was. Oh, yeah, it's over here. No, let's not look at incense. So Amber's having a heart attack and is going to spend all my money because cosmetics are 30% off. Thanks, dude. I just gave you my jacket.
There's a lot of stuff that I would like.
Get whatever you want. 30% off makeup has a real effect on people.
It has an effect on me.
Look at this. Empty shelves everywhere.
Good. I get these palpitations in my heart.
Excitement. Yeah, you need a break.
And then it's bad because I get let down.
Well, you're letting, you can buy whatever, but you just don't pay me back. That's all.
I'll pay you back someday.
Hey guys, look, it's something else Trisha Paytas buys. Thanks for the info, Talitha. Amber looks so lost and alone. You look so lost and alone, baby.
I am lost. That's what I got.
Well, she's breaking the bank today. We're on the road to Taco Bell. On the road to Taco Bell. You're mental.
Honey, I'm loving you till the end of time, eternity. Take me into your loving arms.
Okay, we gotta go before she starts karaoke again.
Here's my dad. I just slowly walk around now.
So we're at Spencer's like we always are.
We always come to Spencer's. Yeah, it's funny. Amber does that mentally to start shaking it. Wonder where Amber's at. Wonder what Amber's looking at. All the fun stuff. This is PG rated. Oh my god. Look at this. That's an outer space one. That's an outer space one. We all know who would own one of those.
Can't believe that.
So us, you lovely people, went to Taco Bell.
You got churros?
Oh wow, that was really loud. Amber loves churros. Poor son of a bitch. They're too busy working on my order.
Oh my god.
I never had a churros before.
You never have one.
You've never had a churros? A churro?
It's so good. What's that?
These are your burritos.
I didn't get two burritos.
Yes, you did.
I said one. You must have heard me wrong. Oh,
you
well.
Said, can I have one of the two burrito combo thing? So we just assumed two burritos.
Oh, well.
You got two burritos.
Actually, this
look at this.
We're feeling each other's hair.
Look, that goes through. Look at your hair.
So we decided to be really cool and, go bowling. It'll be fun. I'm excited. Bowling! Hey! Ethan, right down the middle, man. You're a monster tonight.
Sweet tea, pecan pie, homemade wine.
Where the peaches grow.
It's not much to talk about.
Southern ground.
Do a little bit of chicken fry.
Here you go, baby.
On a Friday night,
a pair of jeans that fit just right.
And the radio world,
like to see the sunrise.
Love in my woman's eyes.
Feel the touch of a precious child.
Back and forth, guys. Back and forth. Don't get sick. Don't get sick on me. Need you guys healthy. Need you to watch my videos.
What you drive or the price tag on your clothes.
No dollar sign on the peace of mind. Beside come the door.
So if you agree, have a drink with me. Raise your glasses for a toast. Do a little bit of chicken fry.
So I was just talking to Amber about cell phones. And I was asking her if she knew what was in her phone for guts, like if she knew anything about it. And I'm going on, I said her processor is a 2.3 gigahertz quad-core Snapdragon 801 processor. And she's like got some Dragon Ball Z, Budokai 3, Kamehameha in there. Like, that's what I deal with. This is the problems that I face in my life.
Oh, don't tell me that wasn't fucking funny as hell. Let me just tell you something. It is 10 o'clock and I'm not used to getting up at this time. I had to wake up at like 9 o'clock. And I have driver's day coming up in March 16th. And you have to be there for 9 o'clock, so that's going to be hard. And I'm going to have to walk there.
You only had to get up at 9:20 because I reset the alarm for 17 minutes later.
I stayed up, honey.
It's like I still have the body of a college student because, for God's sake, setting an alarm for 17 minutes is fucked.
Gives you that extra oomph you need, you know.
So, just spent a couple hours playing GTA with fucking Ethan Balser.
No, it took me 2 hours. It took me just as long to clean the whole room.
Yeah.
She's slow. I made bakes so she come in and sit with the dogs.
But yeah, so me and Amber are going to Michael's. Talitha's going to pick up Ethan, and we may hang out later. We don't know. But we went and seen the apartment again today, and Talitha loves it, and we can get fiber up, and... we move in June 1st, so it's kind of exciting. Kind of awesome. I'm pumped.
I'm fucking wedged! I'm fucking wedged! Oh shit, I'm wedged! Is that gonna damage my car, you think?
No, you're fine.
Fucking wedged! Georgia.
Don't hit my car back.
I'm backing up into this when I come back this time. You gotta admit, that was a tricky situation. You gotta admit, that was tricky.
No, it wasn't.
This is the first time my driveway's came out of here since the storm, I think.
Your driveway's come out? You need a car?
Yeah.
We're going to Michael's, like I said.
Couldn't see even if I want to.
So selfish. So me and Amber made it to Michael's in one piece, hitting every red light on the way.
Every red light.
It's your jacket. Just want to see you.
Yeah.
So the bargain hunting duo, Amber and Brandon, managed to go to Michael's, score two panel pieces to Amber's desk for $100 off. And paid $74.
We are thrifty as fricky.
We are freaking awesome. And now we're going to the good old GT.
And getting, we only, I feel really bad that we're doing this, but we've got like 15 minutes.
Oh, we are dick people.
We are that.
We are those people. I apologize to anybody at Giant Tiger. We are those people. She's that people. I'm just following her.
I'll be like 2.5 seconds. We only have a few minutes. What are you doing? We only have a few minutes. Brendan. Ow, you're hurting me. What are you doing?
I'm not hurting you. Stop being a baby.
I'm not crying. Hey, look at this dog mat. Remember how we need a really mat in the... Hey, babe, look. $6.
Cool, get it.
I don't have any money.
I don't either.
Me too.
No, I don't. I have credit, not money.
Using all your credit.
No, you're not using all my credit up.
Why not?
I like to keep my credit good. It took me 3 years to build it. I'm not going to let you ruin it.
As soon as I get paid from it.
Yeah, but God knows when that'll be.